So my wife laughed at me when I told her I could make a car out of spaghetti. But she wasn't laughing when I drove pasta.